He will got we get one qirat, one character. One character, you know, qirat. Qirat, the word qirat is a way. And if you follow janazah to burial, he will get extra qirat, one more character. He said each qirat, each of them, the weight of them, each qirat equal in heaviness to the mountain of what? Of goodness. Yani if you go and follow janazah of somebody after passed away, the goodness you are coming tonight from Allah is the goodness of amount, the weight of Jabal Uhud, mountain of Uhud. And if you follow to burial, you will get also one more extra, also the amount of God, two weight of Jabal Uhud goodness. We are losing that also. I will call my friend and say, sorry, I could not attend the janazah of your father or your mother because you know I stay very far. But for dunya, I will go very, I will fly. So we are losing. And as Allah said, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, wal asr, inna al-insan lafi khusr. Man, most truly man is in loss, except illa al-ladhina amanu wa amilu salihat. Those who perform, those who believe us, those who perform good deeds, but tawassaw bil haqq, enjoy each other, truth, enjoy each other, patience, tawassaw bil haqq. If you are going to make use of our time, we are safe, alhamdulillah. If not, we are a loser, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has said. We pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He bless us to make use of our time in order for us to be nearer to Him. Let's pray to Allah, say, Ya Allah, bless us to perform good deeds. And Ya Allah, that's our reward for these deeds. And increase our iman through performing this, by performing these good deeds. And bless us to make use of our time. Make us, Ya Allah, be helpful to each other. Bless us to be mindful towards our duties to You, Ya Allah. Bless us to be the taqeen. Bi rahmatika.